Good start. Enough for a medal. Unfortunately, we have a while to wait until we can answer that very question.
Start the two Slovakian.
So the Austrian leads the way, but already Haraus 1.49 seconds inside, guided down by Maros Hudik. It was a rare old day for Slovakia yesterday, with Farkasova not picking up a gold. Neither did the men. But Haraus, he's very quick here. Bib number 21. Into the final section. And Haraus hits the line, 105.82, well inside Morgenfurt.